They served their country and were wounded in battle. Now they're home. See why these North Texas veterans are getting a gift of a lifetime and just in time for Independence Day. It's a story of patriotism, gratitude, and the American spirit. Tonight on CBS 11 News at 10.